What's really important to you? What is important to you, the person? I had to start asking myself, what is truly important to me? And what I don't want to happen to you guys who are watching this is something that is so tragic, so severe that it forces you then now to think about what's really important. You don't have to wait on tragedy, that trauma, before that becomes a question you start to truly find the answer to. For me, it did. Listen, I've said it before in numerous videos. When my mother passed, it truly made me think, what is really important? And I start to realize a lot of things that I have in the forefront that I'm stressed about, worrying about, concerned about, it's not important at all. My attention is over here. It's over here. It's over here. It's over here. I got to work on this. I got to work on that. Hold on a second. None of that actually matters. It forced me to, like I say, create the funnel, narrow down, really get in tune with what's important to me. And it took something that severe for me to start asking that question, not only asking that question, but now start truly trying to seek an answer for it. And when I did that discovery, and still discovering, because like I said, it never ends. When I did that, a lot of these things that we're so focused on worrying about doesn't matter. It's not important to us. It's not important to you. It's not important to me. It's maybe important to what society deems is important. Then now we take that on ourselves because we think, oh, I guess this is what we're supposed to do. It may be important to your peer group, it may be important to this person, that person, but is it important to you? And that's just through, you know, societal norms and, you know, brainwashing and things like that. But ask yourself, what's important to you? Start going down a list, journal it. Look, I write daily. What's important? And it took losing somebody like that to understand, just seeing how here today, gone tomorrow, we hear that often, how true that is. Makes you reflect, makes you really do a deep dive in, okay, this time is really finite. Time is short. While I'm here, how do I want to embrace it? What's really important to you?